This is how to refill HP CB540 and CC530 series cartridges. We will be refilling a CB540A black cartridge. The procedure is the same for all these cartridges. An original HP cartridge set can cost over $400. Let me show you how to refill your cartridges and cut that cost by 80%. This is a toner holemaking tool. Use this tool to easily pierce into a cartridge without the risk of plastic bits damaging the internal components. Step 1. Peel back the cartridge label. Step 2. Pierce a hole into the toner compartment. Step 3. Empty out all the old toner. This is very important because if you have two different toners in the cartridge at the same time, your print quality will be compromised. Here is a bottle of inkowl's high quality HP CP1215 black toner. Step 4. Pour the whole bottle right into the cartridge. Step 5. Seal the fill hole with aluminum tape provided with all inkowl toner kits. Step 6. Pierce a hole into the excess toner compartment. Step 7. Empty out all the excess toner. If you don't empty this compartment, you'll start seeing streaks on your printouts. Step 8. Seal the hole with tape. We will now replace the cartridge's smart chip. Replacement chips are always included in our toner kits when needed. Step 9. Cut the plastic tabs that hold the chip in place. Step 10. Poke the chip with a knife and then pop it out of its slot. Step 11. Slide in the new chip. Congratulations! Your cartridge is ready to be installed. By refilling all four colors, you'll save yourself between $200 and $400 and throw four less cartridges into the landfill. Take a moment. Think green. Think refilling. Think inkowl.